Let's start with a trapezoid. A rectangle for the bottom, a circle for the handle, crisscrossing lines. Wheels. And we have a card.